came out with turbos in her lineup. Now, if you look at the CTS or that ETS, you can get a twin turbo V6 engine. So we have a new designation in our lineup called the V Sport. So it is really fitting for Cadillac this year to change their emblem. If you look at the crest there, you'll notice that the wreath is missing. And it's a little lower, just like a lot of our vehicles, and a little wider, just like our new production vehicles. So I say leaner meter is the way I like to refer to it. But our company's over 100 years old. We've changed our emblem about 35 different times. And every time we change it, it means that Cadillac's going in a new direction or it's a new era. So it truly is very fitting right now for us. If you look at the back wall there, you're going to see our history, some of the different logos, obviously for 2014, the last one being the final. Now to address your question, you want me to open the door. Being that it's a concept, I was told I'm not allowed to open the door, so I don't have the VIP pass. But what I do recommend is I talk about some of the interior features. Feel free to walk up closer to the turntable, so it gives you a better opportunity to see some of the features I'm talking about. And then we have our video wall right behind the seat ATS coupe, and it does pan in on the interior, so you can actually get a close-up view if you spend some time with in our display. Now, overall length for the elmiraj, 205 inches. This is longer than an Escalade, the new 2015 Escalade, believe it or not. Your wheelbase is 121, so it's certainly going to ensure that very smooth Cadillac ride. Authentic materials on the inside. You're looking at a really rich, deep caramel scattered throughout the leather there. Titanium inserts, that's all the metal that you see throughout the vehicle. And Brazilian rosewood. The process to produce the Brazilian rosewood that we're showcasing inside this vehicle is truly impressive. We actually handpick fallen trees. It goes through a three-dimensional carving process. They keep it in sections so that the designers have exact control of the grain that they want to showcase inside this vehicle. It's a two-door Grand Coupe, obviously. The door is on a special hinge, so when you open it, it'll also shift forward, so it creates more space, so it's easier to get in and out of. And the